Ciao a tutti! Our next round of the World Endurance Championship is actually going to be in Bella Italia, in Monza. So yeah, I did one lap on the simulator again on Air Factor 2 with the LMP2 car. So go check it out to see what one lap around Monza looks. And yeah, have fun watching it. Let's go for one quick lap around Monza in the LMP2 car. So yeah, I think everyone kind of knows Monza a little bit. They have a long straights and not so many corners. The main straight is really long, sixth gear. You arrive to the first corner, which is a chicane, a right left-hander. In first gear in an LMP2 car, you brake around 100, 150 meters, depending. There's like a bump in real life. Then you of course have to focus on the exit because traction control is hitting normally, but you really need to take that speed on this straight again, where a right-hander, a kink, is following actually, which is easy flat. Going down to the second chicane, which is a little bit quicker than the first one, you do it in second normally. Braking is between this bridge and 100 meters actually. Yeah, try to take everything from the apex curbs and also from the exit curb. Then you go to Lesmo 1, which is a quick right-hander, a really cool corner because it's a little bit banked in third gear. You really take the speed in a car with a lot of aero, it's a lot of fun to drive. Then you have Lesmo 2, which is a quick right-hander again with an exit, which is really important because you have a really long straight following afterwards going down to Ascari. Yeah, long straight, fifth gear, sixth gear. Ascari is normally in third gear. In real life, braking is between this bridge and 100 meters. You try to take everything from the inside curb on the left side and really try to go on throttle once to take the speed down for the straight to going to Parabolica, which is the last corner in Monza. A really quick right-hander, which is important to take actually the mid-corner speed to be quick there. Yeah, shift down to fourth gear, be on the white line on the apex curb but not on the curb, and then try to run right on the exit where actually track limits are quite a lot, and yeah, that's one lap around Monza. Molto bene. This is what one lap around Monza looks like. I hope you liked the video. Give it a thumbs up and yeah, go check out the link up here where you can actually find all live streaming and live timing links to watch the race next week. And here is actually the schedule with all timings, free practice session, qualifying and race. So you're on time to cross your fingers and wish us luck.